I'm very superstitious. Australia server. 250 ping now. Punishing myself. Oh, we got US West! Fuck yeah. Excuse my language. Is it an error to not pull off gas after ling speed in ZVG? No, it's fine. If you're gonna do a overlord speed build, I think that's the only build where it lines up in the appropriate way. You could go ling speed, overlord speed, and then either lair or carapace are probably the most standard and strong choices. Do I ever go pool first? Sometimes against Terran, I'll go 16 pool. Oh, Nexus first. Wow. Wow. This is very superstitious. This is very suspicious. I'm guessing the probe is here. Oh, wow. Wow. Okay. What the hell is that wall? I'm gonna keep this here for a second. There is a sentry. Okay. Should we try it? Should we use the overlord to distract? I feel like this is pretty risky. The mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby. When you need me, call me, no matter where you are. It seems like he knows. We're in a hurry, to worry. Ain't no mountain high enough, no valley low enough. Ain't no river wide enough. Oh, okay. I see what this is. Okay. Well, that was Baneling Bust Scout. We did unpower the Cybercore, which is kind of funny. That stops the research.
To keep me from getting to you, babe.
Okay, it's party time.
I'm getting to you, babe. No mountain high enough.
I'm gonna send these lings to go scout for a third base. I can also get a couple spores in case of DT. Let's also break rocks and stuff. Okay, looks like there is gonna be a third. Tons of zealots. I think the strongest choice I have for me here is getting a bunch of speed banes and stuff in my composition too. Roachling Bane Ravager.
It was misplaced.